Welcome back, heroes, to some more Cassette Beasts. Last episode, we took down another Archangel. Then we found the secret place that was talked about in the song, and we had to get two little Azure Keystones to light up these swords. So now the gate is opened. I think this will probably be like the final boss or something, so let's head inside. Once you go beyond, you might not be able to come back for a little while. Are you fully prepared? Yes. Yes, I would like to say first, just in case. Let's go, Barclay. Hey, wait up. You aren't going in there without me.
Hey.
You weren't planning on leaving me behind, were you, mate?
Hey.
One last leap into the unknown, right? Badass.
Hey.
Gotta be here for this.
Greetings.
This is to be our final act? Then let it be done together. Aw. Thank you for coming. I'm glad everyone comes with us. That's great. Probably just be battling with Barclay, though. But still, I'm happy everyone's with us.
Oh.
This must be the doorway.
Huh.
This is it, right?
Momentous!
So we're assuming this giant triangle is the doorway, right? Such a sight. Wow, we really did it. Oh. That old witch really hit this place well. Did you know this whole railway is another one of us Archangels? The Merline, we call it. Your whole island lies atop its back. It's a real labyrinth down here. Never would have found the chamber without you guys. Seriously. Is that old witch Morgante? Don't know how you know that name. You're smarter than you look, friend. The old witch had me trapped in these tunnels for a long time, but I won out eventually. I always do. So what do you want? Such an accusatory tone. We're trying to maintain a positive atmosphere here, friends. Why? All I want is to leave through that doorway right there. Speaking of friends. Oh no, don't tell me he's gonna bring every single Archangel. Oh great. Meet the new team. Oh no. Uh oh. Oh. Huh? I see. You see, I used to be kind of a big shot. My old crew and I had something of an arrangement with your lot. A special relationship, even if you didn't know it. I have a lot of respect for you humans. Without you, we wouldn't exist.
Yes.
Damn, you humans live on your little worlds and you invent all these cute ideas. Love, death, whatever. Your most powerful thoughts would bring us to life, and in return we'd travel to your worlds to act out whatever fantasies you concocted for us. Adventures, wars, extinction, events. You people love that stuff the most, and so do I. Unfortunately, my old band got a tad dysfunctional and had to split, so I've been out of the scene for a little while.
But now we're back in action.
Now we're back in action. So you and the Archangels are going to invade worlds and act out the violent myths that inspire your creation? That's pretty worrying. An endless cycle of violence. Yeah, that doesn't sound great. Such dark desires cannot be allowed to be realized.
Hey!
Yeah, don't worry about it, friends. We're on the same page here. You are not this backwater world, and so do we. In fact, I'll make you a deal. A deal?
Well?
We can all go our separate ways, and we'll never visit any of your worlds. You never see us again. What do you say? Pfft. No deal. No? I don't understand. We're not gonna mess with your realities. Would you really risk your very lives to help people you've never even met? Yeah, of course.
Fine.
You're being really uncooperative right now. I'm just gonna kill you all and get on out, alright? Or you can try. Here we go. Oh, it looks so cool. Love the outfit. Ugh. You people created us. Now you want to kill us? Make up your minds. Oh, level 61. Okay, not too bad. We can fuse right away. Yeah, I said we do that. Shining Modus. And we are going to go... Let's go for a smack. I want to try to get fusion power off quite early. Death by 1,000 cuts. Okay, it's not too bad. I mean, to be fair, it was what? That was like 2 free cuts. This is so unproductive. I haven't started yet, mate. You wait. Just doing a little bit of damage. Just like you. Get that AP drain. Okay, AP boost. And sharp edges. That's fine. I want to do sharp edges, but... Save mine for fusion power. Oh, I should have done the little cheese we learned the other day. Or I could just like keep... Getting the petrified. Okay, this is fine, it's fine. Let's do elemental wall. Then I'm gonna heal up. I feel like it's just gonna, yeah, break the wall right away. That does not seem worth it. All right, so if I heal up, you're 100% next turn gonna do your big scary attack, so I need to do a wall. Now you're glitter. Don't like you keep changing types. Alright, Astral Wall. Deus Excalibur. Oh! Okay. Kinda glad I managed to not get hit by that. But let's go Fusion Power. If we can get the right type and do like some super effective damage, that'd be great. And we're Berserk. That's fine. How much do I get each turn? Four, right? Yeah, I'm gonna go. Oh, it's five. I'm gonna go for a double slice. I don't think that's worth it. I might just wait and go for the fusion power again. Definitely gotta heal up because I'm doing too much. Okay, neutralize. That's fine. I'm not liking this death by a thousand cuts at all. But I think next turn you get your AP attack, so we're gonna have to. Yeah, we're gonna have to do the wall now. Oh no, I'm Berserk, I can't. Okay, I'm gonna go for this. Maybe I can poison you. We got Berserk. Sweet, and we got the poison. I'll take that. We're gonna take big damage next turn. I can't block this attack. But I can go for fusion power. Do a big chunk. Nice. Fusion power. If I can finish it off here, that'd be insane. Come on, gotta live this attack. Deus Excalibur's gonna hurt. Oh, that's not too bad. And then the poison finish you off. Hey! Not too bad. I've had enough. Everyone, get back on the train. We're leaving. All aboard. Our next destination is anywhere we want. Uh-oh. Oh, Barkley didn't make it, only me. Oh no, he did. Good. Good job, Barkley. You know, I thought I understood everything there was to know about the cosmos. But your fusion trick is something I've never seen before. Oh no.
Perhaps.
It'd make for a good team building exercise. Oh, he's gonna fuse with everything. Oh no. I take back my offer. I'll visit your reality first. I can smell its scent on you. An embellished timeline, already on a path towards destruction. What a marvelous plaything it shall be. Oh, everyone made it. Are you ready for this, mate?
All right.
This is it, Voltsy.
Let's go.
I'm ready if you are.
Very well.
Can we all fuse together? That'd be so sick. Do you have one last fight in you, Voltsy? Of course I do. Oh, we all fighting. Oh, this is sick. Oh, that's actually so cool. Oh, I can't fuse. But if we go... Starvings are just like a snack. Oh, this is badass, man. It's a new song as well. Oh, this is so badass, man. I love this. I love that every single partner is involved in this final fight. Yeah, get that poison going. A little moonshine, okay. Oh, you're confused. You desire to wage war with me? How fitting. Right, let's go... double slice. And the bomb, try and get the poison going still. Eugene's going for that charge, nice. There's all the monsters I left on him when I last used him. That's so cool. So if you want to like, if you can somehow find all the legendaries, basically get everyone have the legendaries on them, you can probably have a really strong team going into this fight. Galactic Beatdown. I love that name of the move as well. Boyle, okay. Ooh, 123. Man's greatest wish is to destroy itself. I can make this happen again and again. Yeah, I don't know if I have something to say about it. Gonna go sharp edges. And then raise arms. Good thing is, like, some of the monsters we have here are actually really strong. Like Robin Dam, Cat 5, Arky's actually pretty decent. Fountains is actually really strong as well. I'm not sure if Viola's monster she is right now can evolve. Never really got that far, but oh no. Eugene! I thought they were gonna have like infinite HP. That keeps restoring HP, that's annoying, and neutralized, that's not cool. Oh no! Oh snap! You're not beasts, you're merely human. What do we do?
Typical.
So typical of you humans. You'll use something without even knowing how it works. So eager in your naivety. So you're here to mock me? In this moment, we have a shared goal. Alpha's the incarnation of conquest. I'm the incarnation of rebellion. So I need you to understand. Understand what? You humans create us with your dreams and ideals. The potential energy of mankind is limitless. These cassettes are merely talismans. The ability to manifest your will to alter reality, to change your world and yourselves, that lies within you.
Wake up already!
Oh!
Why?
Why do you persist? Because of my will, because I'm not out of ideas yet. Because I'm not out of ideas yet. Yeah, I like that.
Right.
One shared goal, that's all it takes. Our hearts combine. Oh snap, we're gonna fuse! Let's kick his big bloody head in. Love, Meredith. We rise together. Here goes nothing.
Come.
So this tale shall end on our terms. Yeah. Ooh. You're a witch. You're forever a thorn in my side, aren't you? Archangel Magante, just thought. Invoke Spirit of Rebellion. Oh. Voltsy's Conviction. Kota Morgana hits a whole team. That does a lot of damage. I'm gonna go Barclay's Energy. I'm gonna try and use everyone's stuff. Accuracy down, that kinda sucks. But I'm so glad we all fused together, that's so cool. Let's go Eugene's Courage. Get that defense up. I am mighty, okay. Oh, I hate that from Alice. But yeah, Felix's Creativity. Oh, we missed. I mean, our accuracy is down, so it makes sense. I just love all our moves are named after everyone. Oh, Kennedy's Melody is the passive. Motivates the user to keep going upon defeat, so we can't lose this, I don't think. Still badass. Get the attack up. Shooting star, that's fine. I think I'm probably just go for the ending move now. I want to go for determination and my conviction, but let's go for this. What's that damage? I see. Archangel Alf Nob was destroyed. Oh, that was so badass, man. So badass. Our song ends here. Your will proves stronger than your mortal constraints. Let that be a lesson for you, human.
Farewell.
Stamina increased by 12%. Sweet, can glide for 9 seconds.
Sorry.
Sorry your cassette player was destroyed, Voltsy. Luckily I always keep a spare on me. Hey, let's go! Kaylee always coming in clutch. Oh! The Amber Lodge.
Hey, Sugar.
So don't go worrying about me. The name's Miss Amber. Voltsy and I are friends. Isn't that right, Sugar? Why, I'm just here to make sure you fine folks don't go hurting yourself. Though it looks like you gave our mutual friend a mighty beating already. That's a first. Bean, I think we destroyed him.
Well.
Folks like Alf and I ain't flesh and blood, Sugar. It takes an idea to die for us not to be able to come back in some form. He runs on conquest. If you humans keep finding ways to kill each other, I'm sure he'll reform eventually. Though he might be out of action for quite some time. You're another Archangel.
Relax.
Relax, Red. I'm a friend. Besides, you might need some guidance with the doorway home, don't you think? This really can take us back to our own worlds?
Brilliant!
I should let the Rangers know before we go. Voltsy, you don't have to leave right now, but when you're ready, come speak to me. Okay, so I guess that's just like if you want to finish off a little bit, but we'll do it. Hey, let's go. Really new world? Yes. Save complete. Real life awaits.
Well.
In a stable world gate like this, the rules are mighty simple. Beyond it lies the space between all things. If you don't use it right, you'll end up going nowhere. It ain't about science, it's about intent. You've got a picture of the world you want to go to in your mind's eye and step forward, without any lingering ties holding you back here. So I advise you all start saying your goodbyes, because it's a one-way trip.
What?
So them's the breaks, Red. New rule is an anomaly, and nothing more. You folks are the only here by chance. Getting it back ain't on the cards. I did it once, I could probably do it again. So it pains me to end our tale here, but I so greatly wish to see my brother again. Pardon in such sweet sorrow.
Farewell, friends.
See ya, Viola. We've taken on godlike beings in one. Man, I'm so pumped to go back home and kick some ass. There's always some communities of people who are going to need a helping hand, no matter when and where you are. There's so much I'm going to do.
It's been a blast.
It's been a blast, guys. Man, this has been a real trip, hasn't it? I think I've had enough creative inspiration to last me 10 lifetimes. Not to mention getting to meet one of my old characters.
I'm going to miss these good times.
See ya, Felix. Loved your quest. I'm not ready for this to be over. I'm gonna go back stronger. Live life to its fullest.
Don't you forget about me.
Oh, okay? Never forget about you, Meredith. Have a good life. This really is it, isn't it? Hope it isn't like waking up from a dream. I want to remember you, Voltsy. And I want to remember everyone. I want to remember Harbortown. Even the bits that weren't good. Because they're all a part of me. Manifesting our will to change the world. I suppose we don't need cassette tapes to do that, really, do we?
The future has always been ours for the taking.
See ya, Kaylee. Can Barkley come with me? Oh, I think that one wants to go back. Yes! Ain't that sweet? Hey, we're going back with Barkley! I think it's your turn now, Sugar.
Are you ready?
It's time. I'm so glad we get Barkley. And cassette beeps. It beats beasts. What a banging game. Oh my god, I think it's honestly my favorite game of the year so far. It's so good. This was actually so good. One of the best creature taming games, 100%, hands down. Oh my god. We've got to see anything like post-game or anything like that and come back. This was so fun. I think there's a few, like, maybe we can hunt the legendaries, because there's a few, like, spaces in the decks that we still need to fill out. Almost saw, I think, every monster, almost. But, oh, so good. absolutely love this game to bits. That was so, so fun. Oh, just everything about it. The monster was so good. The music, banging. Story, amazing. The boss battles are insane. The characters are all so just interesting. Just how they've got the different stories within the captains. I wonder if you can actually just do the Archangel song. Like, this is like the main quest. I wonder if you could do that without doing the captains. And like just forget about the Ranger quest and just focus on that if you wanted to. Not that you'd want to, but I'm saying I wonder if you could. You know, it's just, oh. So much to this game. Absolutely love it. And if there is like some post-game stuff, we'll definitely do it. But I'll let the credits roll. Thank you guys so much for watching. It might be a post-credit scene. Who knows? But I'll catch you guys next time. Have a great day. Peace.